Pickaxe. What am I gonna do with a pickaxe? Break the lock off? No. That's different. Wait, this is the room. This is the room. guess not. Fuck, I'm actually fighting as Alex now. Oh, fuck! I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die! I need to save, baby! I can't make any more saves. Check my recording. Beautiful. I like the Gladius. One of the best weapons in this game. Basics. 60, 80, 50. Okay. Oh, I fucked it up. Maybe it was 45.
Augustus, a storm of metal and fire, and a torrent of souls along with it, young and vibrant.
Oh, it was World War II.
Yes, I have seen it coming. A worthy sacrifice, I am sure, and one that will allow the greater guardian that resides below to finish its channeling.
Sacrifice of souls I make unto thee, great one. The gate shall be ready to be opened, and your freedom shall be at hand.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this chapter. It's gonna be cool. Be like World War II,
Wherever disaster and death lurk, there is likely to be an ancient just beyond our senses, waiting. They prey on our misfortune and exploit it toward their own twisted ends. When hundreds of oil fields are set ablaze on the heels of war, the ancient's grip tightens, knowing that lives will be forfeit and resources squandered. But a few people make a difference. People like Michael Edwards, a Canadian industrial firefighter hired to put an end to the insanity at the end of the war.
Oh.
Ironically for him, the insanity was just beginning.
Awesome, dude.
How's the temperature in there?
It's hotter than hell here. I'm getting a little nervous about this one. It feels more out of control than the others. More powerful. I don't know how else to describe it.
This is the safest way to blow out these things. You've done this enough to know that. It's by the numbers. It's all good. Just relax.
The silicon cloth and the water spray are there, so you're probably right. We've got 500 pounds of 80% nitroglycerin-grade dynamite all in place. We're good to go.
Edwards, you can pull your team back now. Get your team to a safe distance and we'll try to kill the fire.
Sure thing. Coming back now.
We're getting a pressure increase at the well cap. It's gonna tear itself apart. Hurry! Get your team out of...
Whoa, dude. I am fucking into it. Oh shit, it's like the beginning of Undertale. Where's Flowey? I take my jacket off.
They're all dead. McCormick, Patterson, all gone.
This is like the only guy to actually act reasonable. in this scenario. He's the only one that's like, oh god, people are dead.
Seems like they've been buried alive under tons of concrete.
Am I gonna get the blue essence here?
Take this.
Okay, well there is my
guarded
question.
Well. Many have perished for it. Take it. Take it to the ruins of Engar. At the ruins, a gathering of light.
You want me to take this to some ruins under a house in Rhode Island?
Take it. Save us. Oh.
Alright, baby. I'll protect him. Oh, okay, that's why. I got a fire axe. Damn, baby. Let me hit him. That's one crazy motherfucker right there. Damn, this dude's fucking him up. Like a fucking MP5 mixed with like a some kind of bullpup. Grenades. What is this? Oh, it's not familiar with this gun actually. That's obviously a Glock. Yeah, it's standard. Oh shit. 480 ammo. Let's go, baby! Brrr. You want some of this? Brrr. Reloading! Oh, that's a grenade. Oh no, that other one was grenade. That's one on 3-round burst. Spread your wings looking like some fucking Buffalo Bill type shit. Oh god. I didn't realize there was a trapper there.